All right. So let's find a comfortable seated position. Maybe you want to have a blanket in your lap. I'm going to bring some blocks and have them in my lap today. Sometimes I like to have my arms on a block. It just feels a little bit more relaxing sometimes. After my pranayama and I sit in meditation, I have my arms to rest on a block. It's an option, you don't have to. You just have your hands in your lap. Do about a 15 minute or so pranayama practice. So finding your comfortable seated position. Let's drop into our natural breath to start. Closing the eyes, finding the mudra that maybe stills our mind, perhaps our yana mudra with our thumb and index together, the rest of the fingers out. Maybe you want to have your thumb on the inside of your palm and the fingers over it, and then fist side down in your lap. Breathe in and out. Let's transition to our dirgha pranayama. We're going to do a visualization to support us in our three-part breath. Imagine you're at the base of your stomach below the navel. Just imagine like an elevator that's going up. We inhale when it gets to the stomach. And we feel the chest rise as it gets to the chest and the throat fill when it gets to the throat. And then we exhale. Begins to descend down the body. So bringing our awareness to our low belly. Inhale, feel the stomach expand. Feel the chest expand. Feel the throat expand. And exhale, the chest lowers. Upper stomach and then lower belly lower. Inhale, stomach, chest, the whole throat. Exhale, the chest, upper belly, lower belly. Inhale, fill the belly, the chest, the whole throat. Exhale. Chest, upper belly, lower belly. One more time, inhale, fill the belly, chest, lower throat. Exhale, chest, upper belly, lower belly. Now feel your natural breath. In and out, not trying to change the breath. And we'll move to our Kapalabhati pranayama, which is a heating pranayama. If you have issues such as diarrhea with your digestion right now, or you have high blood pressure, then maybe just skip over this and just feel your natural breath. Otherwise, our Kapalabhati is a forceful exhale out the nose, and the inhale just happens automatically. And as we exhale, we extend the abdomen out, we pump the abdomen. So it's a forceful exhale out the nose. And we'll do that two rounds of 60, and I'll count it for us. We'll take a break in between. So rest the hands in your lap, or maybe you have your hands, your forearms on your blocks. We'll start with an exhale, an inhale, and then our forceful exhale. So exhale, inhale, and exhale, exhale, exhale. Inhale and hold. And then exhale out the mouth. Pause. The natural breath. Breathe deep into the lungs, fill in the low lungs, and then exhale. Inhale. Exhale. And we'll get ready for our second round. So exhale. Inhale. And begin. Exhale. And let's come back to our natural breath. Dropping into our physical space. Now transitioning to Nadi Shodhana Pranayama. That's our alternate nostril breathing. You can practice as many rounds as you'd like and then just find yourself in a silent sit. I'm going to practice and then I'll just end the recording. So feel free to stay as long as you'd like. Don't feel like you have to stay. As long as I stay, I'm not sure how long I'll stay. I'm gonna set up my blocks to support my elbow. So whenever you're ready, go ahead and begin your Nadi Shodhana Pranayama.